Here I was again. Either Death was getting lazy, or he had other plans for me. At first, there is a darkness, then a heartbeat, weak, sickly. Reality coils and unfurls in time with a stumbling rhythm. Corridors, doorways, and dust are shattered, twisted, and rearranged. Somehow I know there is something terribly wrong. This is not how death is supposed to be, and I wake. Thank you. dead. Again. It looked like dying weren't gonna take just yet. The last thing I expected to see was a rundown saloon. I guess there's always folks looking for a way to ease their path to hell. For once, fate seemed to be on my side. Thank you. suddenly felt a whole lot better about my chances. Traitor. Even out here, someone was looking to save you the troubles of a heavy purse. I could see a way out. I didn't know where it went, but any place away from here seemed pretty good. I could feel the witch long before I saw her. The way you could feel a storm coming from a long ways off. The wind was cold, like knives. It brought the scent of copper, the smell of the hunt, blood, torn flesh and bones sucked hollow. To prickle on the back of my neck, but I could tell things were about to get nasty.